tempo, push the 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 tempo.
So far, like the first two races I've done this year, it's been going a little bit better. So yeah, just looking for the same again, a good ride, and see where I end up. Tell us about your boobs, Dan.
Oh, my boobs. I've been working on them this winter.
They're looking pretty.
Along nicely.
They're looking nice. A little dirty.
A little dirty. You saw my boobs.
I know you guys mostly concentrate on World Cups. What made you turn up and come down to UK Nationals?
Well, I guess you know, we're always trying to support the British. It's important, you know, we need a strong British team to be there, like, for us to train on, for us to ride in, and like, and it's good fun. It's always good fun at a national.
Everything's running smoothly, got some real big names.
Yeah.
Brendan Fairclough there. And the guy to his right, that's Martin, the farmer. He's been working his socks off to get this place ready.
Push the tempo, 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 push the tempo.
Yeah, I'm happy enough. It would have been better to win it, but you know, it was close.
It was good. It was a bit worrying off my seeding, and happy to win. Hung it out, stayed on my bike, had a good laugh. Amazing.
Well, I did the Western Mafia proud today, fourth place. Pretty bloody good. Happy with that.
Yeah, it was, mate. Really good. This is only my second UK race this year, really. So I always love coming back and doing them, you know. Good vibe and hanging out with Steve and SPF. Always good fun, so yeah, I've enjoyed it a lot.
had a little moment on the last left on that like long off camber section. And I was just riding the edge of the trail and I thought I'd done it, but couldn't get on the pedals early enough, so I thought I'd lost it just there because it was that tight on time, but luckily just managed to pit mark, but not hardly anything.
Where did I wake up? Shrewsbury Royal Hospital, yeah. Nothing from yesterday at all.
Can you remember your name?
Yeah, now I can, yeah, but apparently everyone was having a right laugh and I couldn't remember who I was. Yeah, funny, cheers. Push the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo, miss the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo, push the tempo, miss the tempo, push the tempo, miss the tempo, push the tempo, miss the tempo, push the tempo,
Yeah, pretty happy with that one. Yeah, I didn't really expect it at the start of the season and missed the first race and did pretty crap at the second one, but yeah, happy. Good end to the season.
To be honest, if there was anyone going to beat me here, I'm pretty happy it was Mark, because he's riding flipping amazing at the moment, so I'm really stoked to get so close to him.
Yeah, I'm really happy, you know, it's great to win the domestic series and it's a nice thing to look back on, and then World Cups and that is obviously my priority, but I've had a good year doing the BDS. It's been a good series and I think it's going to grow and they're going in the right direction, which is great.
Definitely looking quick. Is it going to be quicker though? Mark goes first with a 1:13.089.